Okay, I finished picking out the flowers and the bridesmaids' dresses. You can come back in the house now. Is that Carter's book?
Yeah. Thinking a lot about him lately.
He would be proud of you, Clark.
I've been thinking about what you said. That I should shut my eyes and my ears to the outside world to figure out what's true. You made me believe. And you got me to fly. Even if it was just in cyberspace.
Well, I have to say, Smallville, that soaring over the Daily Planet and the spires of Metropolis was amazing.
Well, who knows? Maybe one day we'll get to fly in the real world.
I've always believed that you can do the impossible. And one day you will. And speaking of the real world, I have a conference call with Perry at 7. See ya.
Hi, this is Misha Collins. Don't miss an all-new episode of